I survived that one. Make sure to subscribe to Epic Jason.